Bless you. Back at Christmas, I went to Winchester Christmas Market, and there was a whiskey stall there.
Yeah.
And at the whiskey stall, they had vodka. I forgot what they're called. It's not.
I can't think of the word.
Yeah, that's the word. A liqueur. And it was a vodka raspberry liqueur. And it, oh my god, it tasted like the inside of a Jammy Dodger. It was fantastic. I was like, I need to get me some of this. But there's a wine, or like an aperitif, that my mother-in-law gave us. They live in France. They live in the south. And it was this really fruity, dark red, almost like a liqueur aperitif sort of thing. And I fell in love with it. And she can't remember what it is. And I can't find anything like it. And I'm like, I like my fruity stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, I like alcohol, it doesn't taste like alcohol.
Yeah.
That's really stupid.
WKD, Bacardi breathers.
Yeah, that's right. When they brought those out, because before then I used to just have a large on lime. Well,
Drinking vodka and orange, yeah.
Vodka and Coke as well.
Yeah.
But I drank too many of those at Kelly's bar in Southampton. Now, if I get a whiff of it, I'm like,
mine's Perno, Perno and Black. Oh. I have been really good on that. And a deep out, oh no, hate it.
Oh, you wouldn't be able to do shots then.
What's the one called? Anacidi.
So you got Jager Bombs, which is quite Anacidi. Zambuca. They're on a CD as well. I went to the bar for a Zambuca. I don't like aniseed, but I think that's because of my mum when I was younger. She was she loved her aniseed.
11.
I think that was from my pregnancy though. With my brother, it was Mars bars.
Yeah.
Mars bars and strawberries.
Ooh. they were like
cutting. And then with me,
really hate that.
I think we've got anesthesia things as well. And I think that's why I don't like things.
Coffee.
And then when I was a baby, there's pictures of my dad forcing me to drink coffee. I don't like coffee now either. Oh.